Hello, everybody. We are back with, I believe we're close to the end of Cry of Fear. We went and saw a guy in a wheelchair give us a code. 6729. And we're just gonna keep going and see what the doctor's up to. We decided to trust him, even though he shot us and capped our health, but... Oh shit. The fucking running animation. P345, that's the kind that he has, yeah. Now that I'm holding the gun with both hands, I have the gift of rapid fire. Oh, there I see you, bitch. Shit, men. All right. That's fine. That's fine. We'll be good. That was shit. Sure wish I had a bulletproof vest or something. God damn it, okay. I hope that's good. I want to run up on him and see if I can just spam shot him. Oh, okay, so he just... What a great way to force a boss fight. Oh yeah, if you walk against past a certain point, he just pops out and murders you instantly. You're dead! You're so fucking dead! I love the trope of survival horror protagonist does not give a fuck. Wow, he has a lot of health. Just so happens, so do I. Bitch ass. Come on, poke your fucking bald head out. Oh, I'm out of ammo. And I'm dead. Oh, this is gonna be wonderful. Yep. Woo! Alright, last heal. Oh, but now I'm OD'd. So I'm gonna wait here for a few seconds till the OD wears off. What?! Look at his health! You're fucking kidding me! God, I hate this. There we go. Thank God. Oh shit, that's the wheelchair guy. Oh shit, okay. Damn. Revolver rounds. What? Let's see. Handgun packs a punch. Okay, so this is the rounds for this. So we called him Simon. Does that mean he is Simon? I am a bit confused. So is he like the real Simon and we're like the fake Simon? Is that what I'm supposed to be picking up here? I am gonna do that though. Backdoor key. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, it's morning. Backdoor key. Door's locked. Tag says back door. Is the back door. I want to get out of here. Don't need to go down there. Well, shit, this is making me look like an idiot. Let's drop the Glock. No, this is just the back room. Ah, I love the birds, though. Come on. Oh, here we go. Magnum rounds, that's not... I'm sorry, revolver rounds. I guess if you didn't give him the gun, he'd have a revolver instead, and that's why I've given you that. There we go. Well, shit. That water is very, very shiny. It's almost like mercury. Love the music too. Yeah, this is all very dreamlike. It's weird. Not sure I like it. Boom. Fuck. No, God damn it. Oh, that's such bullshit. Look at this shit. Oh, I hate that. But you see, now I have two guns. They're twice as fucked. And I just die twice as fast. Come on, fucker. Let's keep going. Got them all. What is this place? Well, completely still, why reload? Sweet. I like the night sights. It is a good touch. Is this supposed to be some sort of like burial plot or something? Alright, let's do this. Get down in there. No fear, Simon. No fear. Okay, maybe one fear, Simon. One fear would be acceptable amount. Keep on keeping on. Sure wish they'd give me ammo now. You're kidding me. Let's reload again. Never mind. The game's just being weird. Let's just go. Come on, Simon, you got this. Just keep pushing. And down we go. Come on. I'm glad they regenerate the health I lost due to drowning. That makes me feel a little bit better about this. Chess. I did not sign up for an underwater platforming game, goddammit. Okay. New save. Let's see what this place is. Forest sewer. Gotcha.
Shit. Back in the water, back in the water. And of course he insta-kills me. Alright, so that is not a way to go. We have discovered that. Sweet. I heard that door smash and I was fucking out of there. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. Let's go. All right, let's keep going. Not that way, this way. Yeah. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. Let's go. It is morning, though, so that's good, at least. Oh, nice. Seeing as there's more ammo here, I doubt everything is gonna be okay. You know I don't trust you. Why don't you just fucking pull the gamer out already? There we go, dick ass. M16, my baby, you have returned. Aw, she's just like early game, you and me, and the devil makes three. My aim is getting better, though. Glad to know that I'm still me. I got some shit in my eye. There we go. In this episode, we find out if Simon's just had a mental break and has been just murdering everybody. Babies! Oh, I hear men outside. Let me just... Where's the fucking sky bitches? I hear them. They're shooting at me. Bitch ass. Give me my Glock. There we go. I see you, bitch. Man's actually cracked up. Poor little guy, thinking he can take me. Is there anything down here interesting? Let's go. I have no light in here. Damn. Chop shotgun, grab the light just for a little bit. We're going in, Chief. What? I don't think that's how that works. It was completely black the first time I went through. It makes a gamer think sometimes. That was weird. Oh, yep, more stuff. Hello, box of 9 shells. I have 15 shotgun shells. Oh. I don't hold out any hope. Sorry.
Mom? Mom? Where are you? Are you? Are... Mom? Mom?
Hey, Coca-Cola. Nice. It's a book. Oh, no. That's a Browning High Power. Oh shit, what? You're kidding me, right? Oh boy. Oh, this is the same apartment that the death hole was in. Yeah, where I got the fuses. Stop. Go that way. There we go. Oh boy. Alright. This is just glorious. So I was right, this is all in Simon's head. So the Simon we're playing was like a either a past version or like a fake version. I'm glad I was partly right. But at what cost, you know? This game, whenever I think it's gonna end, it just like... Whenever I think it's gonna end, it just throws another fucking curveball at me. And now we're piloting a wheelchair. Come on. We gotta keep my knees lined up at the bottom of the screen to make sure I'm turning right. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. God damn it. Got him. Whoo. Alright. I've successfully murdered Book Simon.
I stopped myself from doing it. From committing suicide. But it didn't only leave me alive. It also left two police officers dead. I killed them. Shot them both.
Damn.
This was not supposed to happen. Doctors testified that I was having a psychosis. Which means that my punishment won't be too hard for me to bear. I have to spend the rest of my life in a mental hospital where nurses and doctors are taking care of me. They let me finish my book, and it has helped me a lot. I wrote a happy ending just for myself. I feel better now. I am more at peace with myself, even though I'm still stuck in this wheelchair. But I accept that now. I can never forgive myself for shooting those two officers, though. But I have so many supportive people around me now, so I think I will be okay. Dr. Purnell is mentoring me and is watching my progress. I am lucky to have him. Sophie visits me every once in a while.
Oh, she's not dead. That's good. Letter, that is.
They still think her visits are too destabilizing for me and that it hinders my progress. I keep on telling her how sorry I am for making her life miserable every time she's here. She just laughs a bit and tells me to stop being so silly. But I can see the damage I've done to her in her eyes every time she looks at me. She found a new friend, one who is there for her and treats her right. I'm happy for her, though I'll miss the good moments we've had, knowing that they'll never come back. I think this is a good time to close this book. It has changed my life forever. The end.
Alright, so I was looking at the wiki and I did get the best ending. So that's good. Sweet, yeah. So, again, I was right in my theory that, oh yeah, if you do the thing that's hard in the moment, it'll help you later. So that's good. Damn. That was a definitely an interesting game. It was very dark, it was very difficult because I played it on the hard mode, but you know, I did get the best. Oh, 1 second. Oh, okay. Yeah. So Simon, so there's like the book Simon, which is one we were playing through, and the Simon who actually got paralyzed in the car wreck, huh? QA tester and voice actor, nice. Yeah, looks like it was made by a very small team. This game is very good. You should go check it out yourself. I've seen that there is an extra ending that you get after getting the best ending here, but hey. Things never turn out too well in horror games. Even the good ending has main character getting fucking committed. Well, that's the first two games. Well, this is like the third game that I've fully completed on this channel. Alright, well, that'll be it for now. I will... If there's anything after the credits, I'll add it in, but y'all have been great. Thanks for sticking with me. Have a wonderful night.